So track 8, you know, everybody's favorite song, of course, the one, the hit. We back in my bag. But back in my bag was like, it's almost like a snapback to reality. Like you just woke up from a dream, all of this happened, and snap, you out of it. And so when I wrote back in my bag, it was me personally, you know, I moved from Louisiana to Atlanta. And while I moved, I was out here, I didn't really have my mojo, my pen wasn't working for nothing. I felt out of it. I mean, I did work on that crate verse, made the project. A lot of good things happened. I wrote songs and I was moving, but I just didn't feel like myself. And then literally I was just watching TV and the song just came to me. And at that moment I was like, I'm back. I think it's more of a mentality. Like, you know, I said, I almost forgot what I had. I almost forgot who I am. Like, no. Look in the mirror, get that out, recognize what the deal is and who you are and your worth, and I'm back. I'm back.
I'm back.
You what?
I'm back.
Back in my bag.
Back in your bag.
Been gone so long, I almost forgot what I had. White man died.